Hi, I'm Joe Gray, and today I'm talking about one of the most powerful tools available for open source intelligence gathering, images. Images are often overlooked as a valuable source of information for OSINT purposes, but they can be used to track down locations, identify people, and even uncover hidden details. Let's say you're trying to track down someone online. You can use a reverse image search to find out if the person's photo appears elsewhere, or you can use facial recognition software to compare the person's photo to other images to see if they match. You can also use images to uncover hidden details. You can use image analysis software to zoom in on a picture to reveal things that may not be visible to the naked eye. Finally, you can use images to narrow down a location. You can use satellite imagery to pinpoint a particular location and get an aerial view of the area. Images are a very powerful tool for open source intelligence gathering and can provide a wealth of information. So next time you're conducting an OSINT investigation, consider using images to uncover hidden details. That's all for this time.